name is Hai Chum, 21 years old. I was born and live in Siem Reap City, Cambodia. Now, I would love telling all of you about my art experience. I really love color of art, but I was unaware of art. I don't know how to do and what art is mean. By the way, I could afford to find art school. My initial is to start spending some time to make some painting. I can't imagine how I feel. Sometimes I'm happy, sometimes I'm sad, or sometimes refer to unreal nature and sometimes about my histories. They are absolutely different from the market because I want to be my own world painting, even though they don't look good, but those are what I want to do, and I expect many people like it. Unfortunately, many Cambodian people don't understand better what I was doing. They don't accept what my art work meaning, and some people don't think so that look like my real art. So it was not recognized a valuable painting and discriminated at the time. I give up immediately. I still remember when I was junior high school, I changed making painting to cutting sticker. It was not popular that much too. Until someday, I eventually was recommended to go small art school that was founded by her own finance Japanese art teacher Tomoko Kasahara to provide free art education to Cambodian children. Small art school does not only provide free art education, they teach free Japanese language courses and keep provide opportunity to Cambodian children who couldn't afford the school, no matter languages, education or skill courses. The school is willing, encourage and support what they want to study. I think I came to small art school almost 3 years and I was making many sorts of painting, including papers cutting so far. I talking about these three artworks team. The small one is titled is Abstract Dancer and the two big is what is Performance Descendant and the other one is Stampede Arty. I would like to focus to the next of new generation in the family that will be about a performer actually. I don't mention whether their son, daughter, grandchildren, great-grandchildren or whoever in the family, but there are some stories about uniforms and performance art. They are quite stranger. Normally the performer must to wear traditional uniform because of the modern world. In the 21st of century, I would love to imagine making fashion uniform to the performer. One more thing is the performance art. It is unusual action when performers were never done so far, because I do believe that will be done a new world record by performers someday. And then I would love to appreciate the preparation of exhibition manager who selected my artworks, like I give me a chance. Finally, I will send all of the best wishes to all of you who spend your valuable time watching my video profile. Thank you very much.